dance, yes. Move. Next, dance, yes.
Hi guys, it's Chris here from Kinetic School of Performing Arts, and we would just like to wish you a massive happy International Dance Day. Now everyone who knows me knows that I love to dance. I love all the big dance numbers that we put in all the shows, which make our shows and you guys look fabulous. And yes, Liz, they do have to sing at the same time as well. So we would just like to wish you a massive International Dance Day. I know we can't all dance together at the moment, but we will do soon, and when we do, it's going to be amazing. Here's some of your Kinetic dance tunes wishing you a happy International Dance Day. Mwah. Sending you lots of love.
Happy International Dance Day to Kinetic's Theatre School of Performing Arts. Just a quote from Martha Graham herself: dancers are not great because of their technique, they're great because of their passion. Lots of love.
Happy World Dance Day, Kinetic Minis. I thought I'd share with you this poem. We dance for laughter, we dance for tears, we dance for madness, and we dance for fears. We dance for hopes, we dance for dreams. We are the dancers and we create the dreams. And remember, there is one rule you always must follow with dance, and that is to have fun and enjoy yourself. Keep dancing.
I mean, happy dance day, everyone. How are you all doing? I hope you're all well. I hope you're all safe. Aaron here wishing you all a happy dance day. In my life, every day is a dance day. I hope you're staying active. I hope you're staying positive. And dance is like the best way to do that. I know if in these times, if I wasn't still dancing every day, I think I'd be going insane. I mean, I already am. But stay home, stay safe, and keep dancing. Mwah.
Hello everyone, Juliet here, just to wish you a very happy International Dance Day. We all know that at this current time things are a little bit tough, so there's no better way of spreading positivity than doing a little bit of dance. There's nothing that makes me feel better than strutting my stuff and doing a really, really good routine. We all know that dance is fantastic for keeping you fit and healthy, and it also helps with your mental health and well-being as well. So grab some dance shoes, stick on a song that makes you happy, and strut your stuff. Get dancing, guys. Have a fab day.